Imana yamahori baho mugishero bakunzi bijambo ry'Imana inshuti za twibature.
May the Lord of Peace bless you for those who love the word and the friends of the Morning Glory.
Inshuti zacu Imana ibahe umugisha.
Our friends, may the Lord bless you.
Abakunzi ba Soul Healing Revival Church.
Those who deeply love Soul Healing Revival Church.
Abakristo mwese Imana ibahe umugisha muhereye ku isi yose.
All the Christians all over the world, may the Lord bless you.
Mwami Yesu ibahe umugisha.
May the King of Peace bless you.
Nkuko tumenyereye kino gitondo, tuba dufite ijambo ry'umunsi, ijambo ry'ubuhanuzi.
The way we are used this morning, we always have the word of the day, the word of prophecy. It is a word that directs us.
Ndashima buri munsi abantu bajya bafatanya natwe gusharinga inyigisho. Imana ibahe umugisha. Hari abantu bahunga umugisha amabara yose.
I thank the Lord for everyone who helps us to share these teachings. May the Lord bless you in every corner.
Umugisha muzamuka, umugisha mutambika, umugisha mwicaye.
A blessing going up, a blessing going down, a blessing going aside, a blessing sitting or sleeping. Let us enter into the word. Psalms chapter 91 verse 11 to 12. Let us read the word that we are going to go in.
Kuko azagutegekera abamarayika be ngo bakurindire mu nzira zawe zose, bazakuramira mu maboko yabo ngo udakubita ikirenge ku ibuye. Amen.
Amen. For he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all the ways. They shall bear thee up in the hands, lest not dash your foot against a stone. Amen. Father, thank you for the word. Let it be a blessing to us. Let it heal many. Let it be our power.
Amen.
Amen.
Ijambo yatubwiye ngo kuko azagutegekera abamarayika be ngo bakurinde.
The word say that he will command his angels to protect you.
Mu gihe gishize ndimo nigisha ku mikorere y'abamarayika cyangwa se uburyo abamarayika bakora.
In past days when I was preaching about the works of the angels,
twabonyemo abamarayika bashinzwe sekirite y'abakerubi.
We saw the angels that are in charge of security.
Dekarero nawe Imana ubimenye neza ko hari uburinzi bwawe ku buzima bwawe.
Let you also know that there is a protection in your life.
Zamuka mu maso ya Elisa, wirebera mu maso ya Gehazi.
You just raise up in the eyes of Elisha, don't look at in the eyes of Gehazi.
Gehazi yari umugaragu wa Elisa.
Jehaz was a servant of Elisha.
Wabona ingabo z'Abasiriya zije kubica.
When he saw Syrian,
abona ingabo zije kubica.
When he saw the Syrian battle coming to kill them,
aravuga ngo turapfuye ibyacu birarangiye.
And he was fearing and said, ours are finished.
Abibwiye sebuja.
When he told Elisha,
mbe sebuja nawe afite izindi ngabo arimo areba.
Elisha had his giant or his army.
Ndagira ngo musengere muri kino gitondo izo ngabo zigote ubuzima bwawe.
I want to pray this morning so that those army can surround your life.
Unabonye ingabo zibica.
Someone saw the army that was going to kill them.
Unabonye ingabo zibarwanirira.
And another one saw the army that was going to protect
them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Izi ngabo rero ugomba kumenya ko zihari.
You have to know that this army is always there. In those times you are about to make an accident, and that army will protect you not that time you are going to cross over the
problem.
And they protect you not to cross over the witch. In those times when you are facing troubles and affliction, they make you pass through and nothing happens. This army is there.
Ijambo ryatubwiye ngo
Bible told us
Uwiteka azagutaza azatika malaika be
that the Lord will command his angel
bazakuramiza amaboko yabo
so that they will bear you up in
heaven. Kino gitondo Imana ikuramiza amaboko yayo.
May the Lord bear you up in his hands.
Reka Imana ikuramire.
May the Lord bear you up.
Reka malaika w'Imana akuramire.
May the Lord protect you.
Bivuye mu itegeko ryo mu ijuru.
Slow the command from heaven.
Uwari ugiye gupfa ntapfe.
Whoever wanted to die may he die.
Uwari ugiye kunanirwa ntananirwe.
Someone who was about to give up not give up.
Uwari ugiye gusubira inyuma ntasubira inyuma.
Someone who was about to backslide not backslide.
Ibyagutse utsinze nibyo ngiye gutsinda ubuzima bwawe.
Whoever was defeating you not defeat you again.
Intambara yari ikomeye imbere yawe.
Whichever trouble that was in front of you.
Kuva uyu munsi yorohe.
From today let it be simple.
Kuva uyu munsi yorohe.
Let it be simple.
Izo ngabo zamburwa imbaraga. Izagutegekera abamarayika bayo.
And you command his angels.
Bakurinde.
And they will protect you.
Ntabwo uzakubita ikirenge kwibuye.
You will not strike your hand on a stone.
Hallelujah. Bano bamarayika.
His angels.
Kucavuze ngo bazakurinda.
Why did he say that they're gonna protect you?
Ukubita ibirenge kwibuye.
And you won't strike your foot on a stone.
Nuko ibirenge byawe.
Because your foot.
Amaguru yawe. Aucha.
Wherever you pass,
munzira zawe.
In your ways,
chagi ugezemo.
That time you reach it,
ugahura n'amabuye.
And you meet up with stones.
Nibigeragezo bikomeye.
In many suffering,
nibyari bukunanize.
And those that were about to defeat,
nibyari bugusubiza inyuma.
And those they are going to backslide.
Bizategeka abamarayika bayo.
That he will command the angels.
Dafashwe muri kino gitondo.
I'm so blessed this morning.
Bakurinde.
And they will protect.
Uzakubita ikirenge cyawe kwibuye.
And you will not strike your foot on us.
Ndagusengeye.
I pray for you.
Ndaguhishe.
I cover you.
Ndaguprotege mu maraso ya Yesu.
I declare protection in the
blood
of Jesus. This morning.
Muri twibature.
In this morning glory.
Azope.
Yes Jesus.
Mandiko stapelema.
Thank you Father.
Prakato kozepo.
Thank you Jesus.
Mesando fedoria.
Thank you Father.
Rikota kapra dozoya.
Thank you Jesus.
Ini jambo.
This is the word.
Imana yabwiye Yeremia.
That the Lord told Jeremiah.
Mwoni nyuma ijambo ryanjye.
Behind my word.
Imana nyuma ijambo ryayo.
Behind his word.
Kugira ngo ikuprotege.
So that he can protect you.
Kugira ngo ikurinde.
So that he can protect you.
Uzamuka.
We're going up.
Utambika.
We're going aside.
Watch the winds will be taken.
You will receive the protection of the Lord.
Imbaraga zima.
The power of the Lord.
Zirakugose mu izina
rya Yesu. Let it cover in the name of Jesus.
Watch the winds will be taken.
You will receive the protection in the blood of Jesus.
Imbaraga zo mu ijuru.
You are surrounded with the power of heaven. This is the day to be protected by the Almighty. From today, you are right for be protected until forever. You will be with a testimony.
In Jesus' name we pray. Imani wa umugisha turongera nimugoroba muri mu materano y'ubyutse.
May the Lord bless you. Continue in the evening in the service of revival.
Amen.
Amen.